I'm back with another Logic Pro tip. Today I want to talk about Melodyne ARA. I was a little late to the party on this one, but I'm using it now and it's amazing. So ARA stands for Audio Random Access. And that's a different way that Melodyne works than the traditional way where you have to record in, when you're using it as a plugin, you have to record in the entire vocal, let's say, and then to edit it, you know, if you have to replace a verse or something, then you have to re-record it into the plugin again, which I found very frustrating and time-consuming and confusing, because sometimes the vocal would just disappear and I realized that I'd forgot to re-record it in or whatever. So with the ARA, it just works all the time. It's amazing. So I'm going to show you how this is. So the big trick here in looking at Logic, so if you try and find it here, go to the audio units and Solemnity. So Melodyne is showing here. So this is just regular Melodyne. And you would have to transfer in, like hit transfer, and then I would record in the vocal, for example.
What else can I do? What else can I do?
And then there it is. And so you let that run for the whole song. But the weird thing is in this way, I didn't see ARA there. The trick is that I had to do a lot of searching online. It's way harder to find than I thought it should be. It can only be the first slot. So this first slot here in Logic, if you go to that, and then you go to here, then ARA shows up, which is interesting. I guess it just is the way that they have to do it to make it work, because the other plugins might interfere with it or something. So now, it's mad at me because this vocal, I think, maybe has flex time, and that's another problem when you're using Logic. If you're using flex time, then Melodyne ARA won't work. But maybe let's try and find a different track. So this track hopefully doesn't have flex time and it doesn't get mad. And there we go. So here's a track that has no flex time and it will work. So I'm going to go over here and let's just like solo this and see what happens. So if I hit play, it just dumped it in. It's amazing. So if you replace a word, you replace a verse or whatever, and then you hit play, it just dumps it in. It's so cool. And then you can start, do all the Melodyning to your heart's content. So I hope you found this interesting and useful. Thanks again for watching, as always. Like and subscribe if you want. Love you. Bye.